What's up, guys? Electro here. Welcome back to Construction Sim 2015. We are halfway through this large, probably, I don't know how many stories it's going to be, but it's definitely going to be over four, which it is at the moment. Probably about an eight-story building. We're about halfway through. As you can see, we've got our tower crane, we've got our cement mixer, and we have our flatbed truck. Over on the site, we've also got our concrete bucket, which is still relatively full with concrete. And that's pretty much it. That was where we left it off on the last episode. So we're just over a million in credits. We now need to go to the materials tray to get some drywall elements and some insulation. So we're going to go off and do that. And it's a little way away, so as always, guys, rather than bore you with the journey, I will probably just speed the video up here rather than anything else, and we'll catch up with you when we arrive at the materials trader. Or will I? No, I won't actually. I will just fast travel there, I think. Not going to cost us too much. And we're earning a fair amount from this little job. See, I'm parked where we probably should do normally. We'll park over here. And we need drywall elements and insulation. Two of them and two of them. And then I believe the last pieces we're going to need to get will be from the nursery. There we go, drop the size down. So we should have four things to pick up. There we go, there's our two drywall elements. We'll grab quickly. Stick these on the truck. Whoa. So it looks like the cargo came unfastened then. There we go, there's one on. Even though it flew off a little bit on the way onto the truck, never mind. Second one. Okay, so now we get our insulation. Just fasten that by tilting the forks. And hopefully we've got room on this side for it. If not, we might be stacking or putting it around the other side. One. It's on nicely. Not too high. And I don't know if we're going to get this on or if we're going to swing round enough. Probably will. Yeah, there's loads of room. And we can get rid of the forklift now. And hopefully attach the cargo. Drywall elements are just hanging over. So let's have a look and see if we can do that. It's moved it in a little bit. And yeah, it's attached now. That's good. Okay. Cooking on gas now. We need to go back to our construction site. So, as always, guys, I will catch up with you when we arrive. Okay, you can see that we're approaching this site because you can see our tower crane up there. And where are we going to put this? I think this needs to go on the roof, so we may as well just stick this here. Detach our cargo. We can then go and jump into the crane. Then we've got our drywall elements. Here goes the hook. Pick these up first and then we'll whack them into, there we go, you can see into the top part of the roof. Okay, there's one. We'll see how far out we are with the circle. Not too bad by the looks of it. Too bad at all. I reckon about there and we can just swing it round. That's looking good. Yeah, that's nice. That's that one done. And then we just need the insulation. Which I don't know if that arc is going to get it. We'll see. Probably need to come back ever so slightly, just a little bit. There we go. A little bit more, and then we should. There we go, we've cleared the roof there. To go out a little bit further. Should just clear that. Yes, we have. Good. Right, and we'll get the last drywall element and then we can do some concreting. It depends on what sort of concreting we've got to do. I don't really like concreting walls with the little bucket thing we've got here, because it's quite difficult and takes a fair amount of time. However, if it's concreting flat roofs with the sort of reinforced steel bars in, then I might just use that, because yep, that's quite easy to do. So excuse my cat. And there we go. Okay, so now we just need to clear the roof. Okay, and that's given us, wow, we've earned 2 million credits in construction contracts, and it's given us 10,000 XP. It's taken us up to level 11, where we can hire an additional worker. That's all good. Okay, so now we need to do some concrete pumping. So it's wall forms again, look. Yeah, you know what, I think, because it's that, I am going to use the concrete pump. Yes, I will. So this can go to the nursery, because we'll need that in a bit, and then we'll swap into the concrete pump and we'll go to the construction site. Yes, we will. And I figured out you can use the scroll mouse, the mouse wheel, to zoom out ever so slightly. Okay, let's put the legs out. We'll unfold this. absolute giant of a machine, isn't it? Yeah, this might have to actually be a mix of the two. I'm not entirely sure we're going to reach absolutely everything with the concrete pump, are we? Let's go and get the mixer. God, that is, that's up there some way. Mixer, we need to back that up to the pump. Swing this round and we can start filling it up with concrete. There we go, we're 100% full. And we can start pouring, which is what we're doing. Pretty much going to be the limit. Limit of exploitation we've got there, isn't it, really? Because we're hitting the side of the building. So lesson learnt there, this is not going to be any good for this kind of work in the future. Okay, it's difficult, very difficult. jump out of that and we'll give the crane another go. I've got to try and find the bucket where it is. And I think the concrete pump's going to get in the way. Yeah, it definitely is. We're losing some concrete there. Okay. So it's back to the way we had it before. With the crane. Yeah, we have to do this one very, very carefully. Hopefully we'll get to the point where it asks us if we want to continue. We can say no, because there's quite a lot of concreting to do. Painstakingly slow this is, isn't it? Hopefully we can just sort of scoot along this row a little bit with some fine adjustments. Come on. hoping it's going to cut in soon and ask whether or not we want to continue. We are nearly at the top of where this crane is capable of going as well, aren't we? I say nearly, maybe they do get taller, depending on the build, size of the building, etc. I'm assuming they can get really tall. But this one is just big enough to do the necessary on. Yeah, there we go. Good. No, we don't want to carry on. Oh. Oh, concrete bucket's stuck. Right, what have we got left to do? New seedling and turf. I think. Will we keep the crane? Yeah, we probably will. Okay, let's reset the bucket to. We don't need that anymore. Yeah, that can go to our company premises. And we'll get rid of the concrete pump. Didn't really work anyway, did it? That's better. We'll get rid of the legs. That can go back to the home base. Yes. We do want that. Then we can go back to our flatbed. Oh, actually, let's get the concrete mixer back as well. Then we can get the flatbed out. We're already here, so we can run over to our friend and order whatever it was we needed to order. That's UC Lings. And I think it was some turf, wasn't it? Yeah. Okay. Get these loaded on the truck and get that back to the site, and we should be done. Go for the turf first, it's I think one of the heaviest. Get this on there. 2. All of which are on the top rack. Look. You didn't know why they didn't utilise the bottom. Maybe they just don't at the nursery, but either way, well, good to go. Knocked one of the turf slots, didn't we? Covered. Good. So we've got a game freeze. Okay, last two then. Not having much luck with these so far. Last one. last one's going on. All very messy. Hopefully they're all on. Yes, they are. Good. Right, the sides back up and we can get on our way. Oh dear. Wasn't very good, was it? Right, onwards back to the construction site, guys. So I will catch up with you when we arrive for this final part of the tower block build. We'll be using the tower crane again to get these items off of the truck, and then that will be the end of episode 17, I think we're on. Watch out, next episode we'll be looking at spending some of this wealth that we've got. So we're on just over 1.1 million, 1,152,000 now, and we'll get rid of some of that wealth by buying the lowboy and a trailer, and we'll probably end up getting the excavator at some point after that. So next episode will probably be the lowboy truck with the lowboy trailer. And then maybe the episode after that we'll be looking at the large excavator. So keep watching, and yeah, I'll catch up with you guys in a minute when we're back at the construction site. So it's just a little intro of what's to come in the next couple of episodes. Okay guys, we're just pulling up to the tower block and the nearly completed construction site, so we shall just pull the truck into the gates, and we'll use the tower crane to offload these goods. They're all going there on the floor by the looks of it. So we'll jump back in. And I can't see what we're picking up first, but I think it's a bag of turf, isn't it? Or a pallet of turf. Well, these ones are the yew tree seedlings by the looks of it. Okay, last two. the very last one. And there we go. So job done. It's given us 290,600 in credits. 11,624 in XP. And there was a couple of concrete pumping bits, a couple of bits of the crane, and a fair amount of toing and froing from the construction site. So we can jump out of this now. We don't need to be in there anymore. What have we got back here? So the only one we are missing is the flatbed truck with a crane. We'll get that back to the site. Probably do that, would admire our handiwork. So it was a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So it was an 8-story building. And it's all finished. Lovely. Okay, back to the home base. And there we go, all of our vehicles back. So that was our first sort of big tower block build using the tower crane. We needed it for that. Concrete pump didn't quite meet the need or the ability of the tower crane with the little bucket. So we will probably be using that from now on whenever we're building anything sort of over 4 stories. That was the end of episode 16, I think it is. And as I said before, you guys can catch up with me in the next few episodes where we will be spending some of this wealth that we've got here. So we've got 1,188,000. In credits, and we will be going to the vehicle dealership in the next episode where we will be looking to buy probably the low boy and the low boy trailer, and in the episode after that we will most likely be looking at the large excavator. Guys, as always, thanks for watching. I've been Electro. Don't forget to rate, comment or subscribe, and I'll see you next time on Construction Sim 2015. Take care. Bye for now.